The rains have caused flood waters to recede, destroying houses and destroying roads as well as bridges. People need where to stay. The rain took all the food, both in the garden and the ones we had stored in the house. We need the essentials such as clothes. In the Vunga Center on the way to Shira Hospital, people are trying to remove the mud. We can't even get water. Those that bring us food don't have where to pass. Even the doctors themselves don't have where to pass. Those we took to stay in schools are all being sustained by the little harvest they had, but it can't be enough for all of them. There is need for partnership with other agencies. 236 families with 891 people have already been housed in schools and churches, while other unknowns have been housed by their colleagues.
Who are most for the first year of the year.